one of our strong this afternoon. How just this game overall?
If I'm being honest, I thought we were poor. I don't know what happened. We were so good on the ball for the first half an hour, and then the last 50 minutes of the first half, we were a bit panicky. I thought the game could have been maybe 6-2 at half time. We didn't take our chances, but we were too open. And second half, it just turned into a slog. You take a positive from it, and the fact that we haven't played well, and we've got 3 points at home against the good side. We're finding it a wee bit easier away from home than we are at home, in terms of obviously there is more space, and there is more space in behind in that away. You've seen it all been over last week, but today I thought everybody knows we're poor, we're not happy with the standards, and I think it's a good thing that we're disappointed with 3 points in the way we played, but again it's a positive that we've came away with 3 points.
You're back playing regular football now after injury hell. How good is it to be back playing?
No, I love it. Listen, I've had a nightmare three seasons with my knee, then COVID, and then my back. So it's been a bit of a second wind coming here. I'm grateful for the gaffer. The gaffer's been tremendous with me. Started enjoying football again, and it's a good bunch of boys. I've sent back the kids there. I've played with for 4 or 5 seasons, and you see even today I'm coming back into the team. We didn't move the ball about that first half, and he's a big player for us.
You seem to be building a partnership with Jordan Foster at the back. How much are you liking playing with him?
Yeah, Foster's he's brilliant. The two are doing well, but I think the back four in general, to keep, like even today, last week clean sheet, this week clean sheet. There's been a few games where we've conceded, but they've been unlucky goals. So as a thing, we need to keep up. If we keep clean sheets, then we're going to pick up more points. So that has been enjoyable.
On to Annan next week. Another tough game for the lads.
Yeah, listen, there's no easy games in this league. It's at home next week, which we are struggling a wee bit, but again, we're undefeated, so we need to have a good week's training. I think that everybody's standards need to be taken up a wee notch, and get to do the system and get back to the best next week.
Cheers, Dan. Thank you.
Perfect.